New this noon, a 19-year-old man has been taken into custody by Manchester police in connection to the fight at the Red Arrow Diner last week. Investigators say Trenton Liggins has turned himself in. He was wanted on a felony riot charge. Three other suspects had previously been arrested and charged. On August 16th, a caller told police at least 20 people were involved in the fight, resulting in several injuries and extensive damage to the restaurant. Officers say tables were left overturned, plates broken, and plexiglass barriers shattered.